Welcome back. We are going to challenge this young lad named Max. Didn't mean to rhyme. Anyways, you are tuned in to the Raw PokeChamp of the OGC, and it looks like we have someone with all legends. How should we approach this? We're gonna go ahead, Talonflame on the right, Garchomp middle, typical strategy. I have other strategies, but this is usually my primary strategy right here that we're gonna go with. Let's hope this works out. Titan Game is challenging me to a battle. I'll see him next. Maybe we'll have him in the next video. We'll see. I don't know if I could catch up to him after this match. All right. Placements. The placements are a little off. Not really what I would like to see at this given time, but we're gonna go with what we got. We're gonna Brave Bird Mewtwo, Dragon Claw, and Thunder. That's gonna be our best bet right now. Now, if that Mewtwo Mega Evolves into X, we should be in good shape. Let's see where it goes from here. Of course he's gonna Mega Evolve, so why wouldn't you Mega Evolve the Rayquaza? Alright, first move on the board, Brave Bird, as always. Aurora Sphere, who are you hitting? I don't think this guy really knows what he's doing. But he's definitely gonna hit my Garchomp with that. Woo! Almost took him out. I think he's going after, nope. Okay, I thought he was gonna try and take out my Garchomp. Oh, and the Thunder missed. That sucks. But we're gonna, you know what? Backtrack. There we go. Okay, let's see. This might not do much damage, but we need to get that Rayquaza out of here. Quick, too. Quick, fast, in a hurry. Not really too concerned with Mewtwo. I mean, he can be a nuisance, but there we go. Perfect. Mewtwo could be a nuisance, but my Kangaskhan can, you know, do some damage to Mewtwo pretty quickly. So that's all right. And that's all right. We'll take that. We will definitely take that. We're going to go ahead with Kangaskhan in the middle, Greninja on the right. So what we're gonna do here is, it's not gonna do much, but we need to get as much damage off of him as possible. And then we're gonna go ahead and fake out Mewtwo. We're gonna fake out Mewtwo and scold Ho-Oh. I hate that name. That's the dumbest name, Ho-Oh. I think I'm saying it right. I hope I'm saying it right. I mean, Heart Gold is one of my favorite games. That's the best one ever created, so I hope I'm saying it right. All right, so we're going to fake out Mewtwo. Boom, comb, off the map. Let's scold this Ho-Ho. Oh, yeah, Brave Bird always goes first, other than fake out. Unless I'm using fake out, Brave Bird is always going to go first. And then we're going to scald Ho-Oh. Speed kills, I'm telling you. In this game, speed is just drastic in this game. So he's going to use Fire Blast probably on my Kangaskhan, yeah. And then Extra Sensory, okay. I didn't say that no. I don't know how to say that no. Right. Okay. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna keep up with the Brave Bird on Reshiram. We're gonna sucker punch Ho-Oh, and then because he thinks I'm gonna be a water type, we're gonna grass knot Raikou because of Greninja's ability.